Hello, I'm Dr. Amit Vikram Raina. I work as consultant ophthalmologist at Pristyn Care. Today I am here to discuss the various types of intraocular lenses. So the most commonly used intraocular lenses are the monofocal lenses. Here the distant vision is corrected and the patient wears glasses for near usage. Sometimes the patient needs to wear the bifocal power as well in these type of lenses, as we can correct only the spherical component of the refractive error. For the cylindrical component, the patient needs to wear the glasses for distant vision also. The other type of lenses are the multifocal lenses. Here the distance as well as the near correction is given to the patient and he doesn't wear any glasses. So there are certain prerequisites of these lenses. So in certain diseases, these cannot be implanted. So your ophthalmologist will examine the eye and he will prescribe you the optimum type of intraocular lens. So there are newer types of intraocular lenses available also, where the distant, intermediate as well as near vision is corrected. Those are called trifocal lenses. And one more is there, which are called extended depth of focus lenses, EDOF lenses. So and there is one more specialized type of intraocular lenses, which are called as toric lenses. Here, the cylindrical component is also neutralized by these lenses. Those who don't want to wear the glasses, they can be advised multifocal lenses. So this summarizes the different types of intraocular lenses. And to select the best lens for you, you need to consult the nearest ophthalmologist at Pristyn Care.